We're at the Royal Palm Cemetery, St. Pete, Florida. Let's walk the bridge. There's ducks too. Wow. They have masons here.
Oh my god, they got graves right here in the middle.
My brother is a mason.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I had to help him.
You think there's a cremation, the small ones?
Maybe. There's a mason there.
Wow, look at this place.
It goes all the way around. That one just got flowers. There's another mason. Still alive. Let's go over this way. Let's go over this bridge. Some EVPs here. Hi, is there anybody here? You can come talk to me through my black box. Can you tell me your name? Say Roger. How'd you die? Thank you for talking to me. Rest in peace. Hey, doggy, doggy, doggy. You guys are so cute. Nope, it's locked. Put this flower right here for these people. Rest in peace. Oh yeah, that's a really old picture. I don't know what kind of language that is. Let me know. These crosses are weird. And they got different languages. Did you notice that, Marie? That the ones that's got these weird crosses has different language on them? Yep. I wonder what kind, where they're from. Look at that. It is. It's a really nice grave. Wow. That owl. Mother Teresa. Virgin Mary. I have no idea. Peace. Always on our minds, forever in our hearts. I couldn't pronounce it if I wanted to. I wonder what that cross symbol is. I've never seen that symbol before. Does anybody know what this cross symbol is? Look at that cross symbol. Does anybody know? It almost looks like a spittoon.
Yeah, is that what it is?
That's what it looks like. Looks like a spittoon.
What, when he spit out his tobacco or whatever?
Yeah, that's what it looked like, a spittoon.
Wow, this picture is big. Really big.